A lot of people have been wondering what's been going on with me lately. Why the sudden change? They're saying that's not the Apollo Crews that we know. Well, if I'm honest, you really don't know anything about me. You see, for far too long, I've been nice. For far too long, I've been humble. I've been respectful, and in return, I haven't received that same respect. And being who I am and who my family is, well, you see, that just becomes unacceptable. You see, I'm not from the hood, and I'm not from suburbia. I'm from Nigeria. I am a real African American. This is who I am. This is the real me. My ancestors are Nigerian royalty. My great-grandfather, Akume Uha, he ruled the Tiv nations. And he controlled some of the richest lands in Nigeria. He spent his days draped in gold, and his nights he spent with his five wives. Can you imagine that? Five wives. Five. His word was law, and his power was feared. This is who I am. This is what I represent, and this is what I stand for. These colors, this is what they mean. Wealth. Dominance. And power. Biggie found that out firsthand last week, because just like my great-grandfather said, if your enemies defy you, you show them the steel. You see, Biggie had the audacity to tell me to go back to catering, but I didn't go back to catering. You know what I did? I went back to my roots so I could say this to you how my grandfather would have said it. I showed Biggie the steel, and I guarantee you he would never disrespect me again. And as for my opponent tonight, Shinsuke Nakamura, you will suffer the exact same.
Well, Nakamura not impressed. Disrespect toward Apollo Crews. We know Apollo does not react well to that. And his opponent from Kyoto, Japan, the artist known as Shinsuke Nakamura.
It was Nakamura's victory over Apollo Crews last week, where Apollo Crews would snap. And Corey, nonetheless, extremely shocking, the actions of Apollo Crews sending Big E to the hospital. We've known Apollo for a very long time, and never expected that out of him.
We may not have expected it. Maybe we should have, because now, according to Apollo himself, the world will get to know the real Apollo Crews. We may question his methodology, but who's the world talking about?
And from behind, the match hasn't even started, and Apollo Crews now attacking Shinsuke Nakamura. Crews assaulting Nakamura.
Oh, no. Uh-oh. Apollo going for the stairs once again. Is he going to show Shinsuke the steal?
Apollo